We have some breaking election news. Just in the last 6 hours, President-elect Donald Trump won the state of Nevada, and that brings the Electoral College vote to 301 for Trump and 226 for Vice President Kamala Harris. Trump already won the election early Wednesday morning when he passed the needed 270 votes to win. But this particular win is important because of its voting history. Nevada is a state that's voted Democratic for the past 4 presidential elections.